My name is Debra Burlingame. My brother was Captain Charles Chick Burlingame. He was the pilot in command of American Airlines Flight 77 on September 11th, 2001. No one ever expects that it's going to happen to them, but it does. It happened to 3,000 ordinary people on September 11th. The terrorists who attacked my brother's plane spent months flying airplanes across the United States, watching flight crews and how they functioned and how they got in and out of the cockpit. That's how they knew how to breach the cockpit on September 11th. We're coming up on the 20th anniversary of 9/11. There's nothing better than you can do to honor the people who died that day than to support our effort to get secondary barriers put in place, put pressure on the airlines to make it happen.